Trust Cities, Derek Sherfy here, lead pastor and planter of the Oaks Church in beautiful Denver, Colorado, sent out by you almost 3 years ago now. I just want to give you an update about what God's been up to here in our city and what's happening here. We pray ripples from here to all the nations. So our church here, the Oaks, exists to help people enjoy Jesus, and out of that joy, to live for the joy of other people. And so we have been busy making disciples who make disciple makers of our core team. That's up to about 30 adults now and about 10 or 15 kids or so that are covenant members of our church. So we're grateful for how God's growing our community here. But also, we believe churches plant churches, and we couldn't do what we're doing here in the day in, day out without people like you, partners like you that have come together to help us love our neighborhood in ways that we just couldn't do in a daily rhythm. So we've hosted about 10 teams this summer, along with about 15 interns that have been college-age students from around the country that have been here to love and engage Denver, one of which has been a team from Trust Cities, and we also had a student here spending 8 weeks that we just sent back just yesterday back to East Tennessee. So we're just want to give an update of what this looked like. So we have been prayer walking our neighborhoods, doing door-to-door surveys that helps us to have information of how to love and engage this city, that's come really from a request of our local government that's asked us to compile this data for them. So we've been asking, like, what's your favorite thing about the neighborhood, and what's the areas of brokenness in the neighborhood, and how can we as a church come in and help to meet those needs? We've done about 800 of those, and all of those people have been prayed for and invited to our church. And so that was the big push this summer. It was a huge win for us. And so you can just be praying that we would take that information, take those prayers that have been prayed, the gospel that's been shared, and the invites that have been received, and that people one by one would find their way to Jesus and find their way connected to our community as we head into the fall. Because September is our official launch, around mid-September, that we'll continue our weekly gatherings we've been doing. We will be official publicly to our neighborhood, and so that's a huge step in that direction. We've also been serving our schools that are in our neighborhood, local community partners, an urban garden that exists in our neighborhood, just anything that we can do to show and share the love of Jesus here in South Denver. And so it's been a very fruitful time. As you look ahead into the fall, the way you can pray for us is, of course, the launch in September, but we're also really solidifying leadership. So we're in the process of praying through our potential elders that we're raising up from within our church, but also a team of deacons that we'll identify hopefully by the end of this year that'll be in place. We'll continue our core team development stage of launching communities. Right now we have 3 of our small groups that really function as our primary way of making disciples. We hope to double those the course of this next year. So a lot of just really exciting things happening in the life of our church. We appreciate your prayers for us. Thank you for the way that you've loved us and encouraged us and financially supported us. And for those of you that have come out to be a part of what God's doing here, we cannot say thank you enough. Keep praying. The main way you can pray for us is that we would keep enjoying Jesus ourselves. But we're also praying for all the many people who are close to us but far from God, that are in our lives, that work with us, or that are in our neighborhoods, or that we're meeting as we're out and about just doing everyday life in the city. We're praying that Jesus would save them. So if you'll join us in asking God for our first baptism as a community, that's really what we're asking God to do. So we love you, Trust Cities. Can't wait to see you. Keep pressing on there in East Tennessee as well as you make disciples. Love you.